Hello, friends. First and foremost, our sincere wishes that you are safe and well at this time. This is the Flagstaff Shakespeare Festival's 6th season, and without you, there never even would have been a season 2. Thank you for supporting us through rain and lightning, sun and snow, and now, what no amount of good humor or warm blankets can hold up to, a pandemic. We've been working, planning, replanning, and waiting and watching for months now. We're finally ready to let you know what to expect from Flag Shakes for the rest of 2020. In brief, we have moved Hamlet and Comedy of Errors to summer 2021 and replaced them with shows that have smaller casts or which we can produce fully digitally. We have cut She Stoops to Conquer and A Christmas Carol from the season. Our 2020 revised schedule is as follows. The first show we release will be Spoon River Anthology, filmed at Reardon Mansion and made available to you in 4 digital episodes in July. As You Like It, which will be an entirely virtual production with the option of screenings and talkbacks at Coconino Center for the Arts, opening in September of 2020. A Lie of the Mind will get a chance to finish its run in November. And to replace our Christmas show with something a little easier to remount just in case, Twelfth Night will be going up December 4th through 20th at Coconino Center for the Arts. You can find out more about the schedule, our opening procedures and safety protocol, and all the current information for seasoned and single ticket holders on our website, flagshakes.org. A few other important changes. Every performance of 2020 will be available digitally, and patrons can determine how they'd like to attend, whether in person or online. Also, Flag Shakes will give away 25 free tickets for each production to local workers impacted fiscally by COVID closures. If that's you or someone you know, the way to get in touch is through our email, ticketing@flagshakes.org. Now, we have become really good at contingency planning, and it's important to us that we continue to fulfill our mission. We're really hopeful that we can bring you the productions that I just talked about. However, we aren't willing to risk anyone's health or safety to do that. So, while we're committed to making meaningful local theater happen, it might not look as it has in the past. We've got a multi-layered plan, and you can find a brief overview of that plan on our website. We will also be implementing a lot of changes to our on-site operations for your health and safety. Details will be available on the website, and a video, like this one, before each performance. The health of our artists is also very important to us, and we have carefully planned for their safety as well. This may mean further changes to what is outlined in our current production plan, and if it does, we'll be in touch soon. Until we see you again, we hope that you are enjoying one of our new virtual programs. You can learn to write poetry with me and other Lamplight poets, explore the world of production and design in Backstage with Becky, or direct actors of all levels interested in theater to Hannah's Acting Up series. All of these video series programs are available on flagshakes.org under Education or on our YouTube channel. Additionally, Shakespeare Aloud has gone virtual and is now meeting Sunday afternoons to read and discuss plays on Zoom. Go to our Facebook for info on how to join. If you stop by, please let us know. We miss you, and we would love to hear how you're doing.